Well, we managed to scavenge some supplies. At least the ones the Oryx hadn't got around to burning.
Still no sign of the Oryx.
Not yet. But they will be back. And I do not share Sigrun's hopes that our reinforcements will come. I'm not even sure she believed it herself.
I miss her too, Aiden. Sigrun's sacrifice has given Harcanibus a chance. Each time I delve into the artifact's past, I move one step closer to unlocking its power.
This ritual is wearing you down. Have a care, Demetrius. That artifact will be the death of you.
You said it yourself. The Oryx will return. We cannot rely on reinforcements. I will gain mastery over this. I will deliver Harcanibus.
Magister, Lord Gloam has absconded further into this fetid morass with the artifact. He will evade us no longer.
Gloam's feeble cognizance perceives little of the Feathered Lord's grand scheme. But I, Strilka Twingaze, servant of the Blue Raven, discern the threads of fate. This moment is ordained. Strike down these feeble dead in the name of the Changer of Ways. We have seen this to be their final sepulcher, for we are the architects who brought them here. Once done, then we shall destroy the artifact.
Yes, most mendacious one. The architect's great plan shall come to pass.
I must divine the power of this artifact. Only with its power can I protect Harcanibus.
Milady, the Nighthorns have arcane conduits deep in the marsh. The Master Manipulator's votary cannot reach them.
A Feathered Lord has foreseen all and gifted us with his Screamers of Siege. Send them forth. They will traverse the putrid waters with ease and lay waste to the Nighthaunt.
Deus Mortis.
The Nighthaunt ritual summons a procession to aid them. Does the artifact aid their spell?
Servants of Siege! The dead cannot be allowed to call more spirits to their aid! Disrupt their necromantic rituals!
The enemy has struck. All part of the siege is we are unfavored. We have been joined by Kyric acolytes.
The puppet master intervenes.
We live in a great mystery.
The
great mystery guides and shows the way.
I believe I shall be saved! We are taking a vital territory, as we foresee. We are worthy before the Isle of Siege.
The Blue Raven's great scheme shall be realized, and I will claim the artifact in his name.
We will assist.
Bring forth horrors of siege.
We are guided by the Alls.
None will bar mine ascension. Mine lord will guide me.
In a vain attempt to call forth a procession to oppose the Feathered Lord's grand scheme.
Enlightenment by war.
How exhilarating!
Blessing charge.
What needs to be done?
Gift of siege.
I am liberal with my lord's gift.
Increases our power.
The Lord demands rescue.
Gloam, why dost thou fight me? Thine fate is already sealed. All I must do is defeat you. A simple task.
Is no more. Our minions are seizing an important locale. Our supremacy is proven.
Lord! Move to the new position.
This is most diverting.
We need protection, changing one!
victory!
Conjure forth spirits from the ruins to their aid.
Desecrate the barrows and cut off their reinforcements. Their anguish will be delectable.
Changing Lord guides our sight.
Lord, your acolytes are beset! There must be change!
Just let me go with that!
We serve the architect of dreams.
Obliteration has claimed our warriors. We have unearthed secret knowledge.
Transfiguration!
A twist of fate reveals new knowledge.
We have the gift itself.
No! We are being betrayed! Revelation through blood. Live the great mystery. Our foes are shame is unforgiving.
Will not prevent thy fate. We shall strike them down, and still I will take the artifact from thee. It has all been foreseen.
research has unearthed fresh knowledge.
We navigate the labyrinth.
Sigmar, this magister, was defeated. If she had succeeded, how would I deliver Harcanimus from the Oryx?
We are overwhelmed!